The great teacher Dronacharya was very proud of his disciple Arjuna. Dronacharya had made a rule, never feed Arjuna in the dark. One day, Arjuna was eating his food and suddenly a gust of wind blew. There was a lamp which was burning and the lamp blew away. Arjuna saw it became completely dark. In the midst of that dense darkness, Arjuna continued eating and he started contemplating. How is it that although it is dark all around, my hand is able to find its way to the plate, pick up the food, and my hand along with the food is able to find its mark to the mouth? It is very astonishing. Arjuna started contemplating further, said, normally, when it becomes dark, I stop practicing. On the excuse and plea that I cannot practice in the dark, but the question I ask to myself is, if I can eat in the dark, why can I not practice in the dark? Thinking like this, Arjuna decided, I will change and transform myself. I will give up this nonsense laziness because of which I sleep. And then Arjuna started practicing all day and all night. Therefore, Arjuna was given the name Gudakesh. Gudakesh means one who is able to overcome sleep, one who has conquered sleep. Therefore, unless we are willing to commit with determination, unless we are willing to go through rigorous practice, we cannot experience perfection. Vyavasayatmika buddhi ekeh kurunandana bahushakahi anantascha buddhayoho avyavasayinam. In the Bhagavad Gita, Krishna says to Arjuna, those who are on this path are resolute in determination and their path is one. Therefore, let us be determined in our approach and make sure that we continue practicing, however boring we may find it. And with this kind of a dedicated practice, we can achieve perfection in the various occupations we are engaged in, and we become perfect in the chief occupation in the human form of life, to control the mind and the senses and to focus our mind on the lotus feet of Krishna.